Hey guys, welcome to Inverted Edition. So I'm just doing some stuff. I realize Fire Emblem's gonna be a long ass fucking game, so for now on, I am gonna make it 20 fucking minutes, alright? Just for like everyone to see, yeah, Fire Emblem is gonna be 20 minutes, so I'll probably. To make sure I'm not tired the fuck out, I'm just gonna do like one video a day or record a video a day. And then do something else. So right now I'm gonna try to work on Bomberman R. I know there's still Guardian kills I can do. I know there's still a bunch of stuff I can do right now. So now I knew why Bomberman R Online was shutting down, because the sequel's coming out soon, so. Probably around December. Which would explain everything. I live! Fuck it, why not? So probably what's gonna happen to this LP, I'm probably gonna fucking die. Which, that's no fucking surprise. And I'm probably just gonna be watching people sweat playing Bomberman. That's not a fucking surprise. Man, they're blowing up like flies. So yeah, I believe a new LP will show up at some point. Just don't... I don't know what to game. I think I'll probably complete this game, Mario Sports Mix, and then Pokemon Mega Ruby, and then do the new LP. Or I could do it early. Yeah, I'll just do it early. Fuck it. And I mean, for you guys, I already pre-recorded so much shit. By the time, like, you actually get to see the LP, maybe, like, a couple of fucking days, so it wouldn't even matter. Oh, Jesus. No, they killed a kangaroo. Fucking bastards. So that's the remaining guys? Oh jeez. Damn, they're all just still stay there. Jesus Christ. This is gonna be a long fucking session, man. Alright, I think I'm done. Thank you guys so much for watching Inverted Edition of Super Bomberman R. I will see all of you guys later. Peace, stay crispy.